friends, welcome to the video on circles. In the previous video, we solved some questions related to cyclic quadrilaterals. Today we will solve more questions related to the same concept. Friends, we are given that in an isosceles triangle, PQR, the side PQ and QR are equal, and the line segment ST is parallel to PR. We have to prove that quadrilateral PSTR is a cyclic quadrilateral. Friends, we know that the sum of the opposite angles in a cyclic quadrilateral is 180 degrees. So, if we prove that angle P plus angle RTS is equal to 180 degrees, or angle R plus angle PST is equal to 180 degrees, then we can say that quadrilateral PSTR is a cyclic quadrilateral. So let's begin. Friends, according to the question, triangle PQR is an isosceles triangle in which the sides PQ and QR are equal. So the angles P and the angle R will be equal, because the angles opposite the equal sides of the triangle are equal. Consider this as equation 1. And it is given that the line segment ST is parallel to PR. If PQ is considered a transversal, then the sum of the angles P and angle PST will be 180 degrees. Because we know, if a transversal intersects two parallel lines, then each pair of interior angles on the same side of the transversal is supplementary. Considering this as equation 2, the angle P and angle R from equation 1 are equal. Now, in the equation 2, angle P can be replaced by angle R. That is, angle R plus angle PST will be equal to 180 degrees. We know that the sum of the four angles of a quadrilateral is 360 degrees, which will give us this equation. And the sum of these two angles is 180 degrees. So the sum of angle P and angle RTS will also be 180 degrees. Friends, now observe equation 3 and 4. On the basis of these, we can say that the opposite angle in the quadrilateral PSTR are supplementary. And that is what we had to prove, that PSTR is a cyclic quadrilateral. Friends, that is it for this session. Today we solved a question based on cyclic quadrilaterals. See you in the next video. Thank you.